Thank you. I found that sometimes I'm able to control a dream, and sometimes I'm able to direct myself before going to sleep to dream about a certain subject, and sometimes not. The important thing was to see your hands in a dream. And I made an effort to do this a number of times. And only a couple of times did I succeed in actually seeing my hands. Dense for space conditions. We have a model to hand, and that is less dense. In fact, almost weightless, and that would be the astral or dream body. So the function of dreams may be to prepare us for space, and that is why they are a biological necessity. But we're not there yet.
Three engines running normally, three fuel cells, three grown used to wonders in this century. It's hard to dazzle us. We've grown used to the idea of space, and perhaps we forget that we've only just begun. We're still pioneers. Sometimes painful things like this happen. It's all part of the process of exploration and discovery. It's all part of taking a chance at expanding man's horizons. The future doesn't belong to the faint-hearted. It belongs to the brave. Nothing ends here. On this day, 390 years ago, the great explorer Sir Francis Drake died aboard ship off the coast of Panama. In his lifetime, the great frontiers were the oceans, and a historian later said he lived by the sea, died on it, and was buried in it. Well, today, we can say of the Challenger crew, their dedication was, like Drake's, complete. We will never forget them, nor the last time we saw them, as they prepared for their journey and waved goodbye. And slipped the surly bonds of earth to touch the face of God. Thank you.